Heartbreaking setback at Parkway for the Temple Christian boys last night. The Pioneers had taken the lead with just seconds left on a three, only to see Parkway come all the way back and beat the buzzer to get the home win, a game you saw on WOSN. Not much time to dwell on it for Temple Christian, however, an afternoon contest against Monclova Christian. Keaton Good starting off the game in great fashion, gets to the rack for the deuce, more to come. Mr. Good off the inbound pass now. Joey Hutchinson gets it, uses some nice post moves. He's going to go off the window for two. Always good fundamentals from Coach Bowman's clubs. Then on the fast break, check out this pass to Good. He's going to get the great finish on the other end. They are out and running. Then watch the save by Brock Bowman. Tosses it to Good, and Keaton's able to finish. That could be a top five play. Nicely done by the Pioneers. Good, another good rebound. More transition is Taylor Zwiebel. Hoop and Harm. An 11-0 run to start the game for the Pioneers. They cruise today. A final score of 77-29. The Lady Pioneers fall in overtime to St. Monclova Christian Club.